The stalwart patrons say their names with reverent pride. Greetings, I'm Hrothgar, and I play video games. Badly.
Once again, gaining unimaginable power, a man who has transcended humanity now stands before the world.
Patrolling quite powerfully. Uh-oh.
Ah, you moron!
Doing all that again. That's right, come out of the line of sight of your buddies. Don't conjure magic, you're not worthy of it. Safe up there, okay. Ow! Fuck you. What the hell?! Luckily I was invincible! The antiquated key, does that open that door down there? Okay, we can't open that. That's up to you. The bird man, I think you gotta kill him to get that way. Well, I'm incapable of killing the bird man. This key point. You can't come on! What in the precise! You guys are the best shots in the universe! So this way doesn't lead anywhere, does it? What am I gonna do? I'm fucked. The bird man? Why? Must open this door then if he protects. He won't come in here, he wouldn't dare. Birdman follows you wherever you go. Nice try, hound. No zombies come up from this. They may bring with them secrets. Got ya. Wimps. Two branching paths here. This guy's primed and ready. Who else is in there? Who codes, as they say? Him. The ninja. We can go. You code ninja? See you up there, you cunt. You're strong, ninja. Strong enough. Can't remember where this goes. It goes up. strange bondage type vehicle. I think this is locked, I'm guessing. No, it's so. Right, let's blow them all away with a. With what I call a hidden surprise. Who did that and who codes? You're puzzled, you're staggered, he's blinded by the explosion. Couldn't believe what happened there. Well, he needs to believe it. Host of zombies. Host of these mummy bastards. Up there. You look like you're a ninja. Heads up. No, it was just another mummy. What the frig? How did that miss? Something screams, something hideous, repulsive. What the hell screamed at me? I don't know if a maze Dark Souls 2, so many hidden paths. Secrets again. Incredible what you remember. As your brain pieces it all together. I knew there was more hidden secrets, I knew it. It's just a series of insanity, if you will. You! I owe you. Oh my, Birdman! Why would he be up here? Couldn't have come in here. He's gone for good. He'll come back when I go here again. It's almost like he disappears like, oh, you didn't get the chance to fight the Birdman, are you gutted? It's like, no, I don't want to fight that piece of shit. It's a long way to fall, I have to do all that again. Come on, keeper of the secret. I don't remember what's even in there. Swing it. Swing it! Why are you blowing yourself away again? Try swinging it. He's throwing embers. He's almost ignited that. Why is that not going off now? Clumsy scum. Now feel the agony of the defeat. The hell's in here? Heads up. No. Shit. No!
Rise from your grave. Never give up.
Come on, you again. Use your embers if you think it'll help. Have this guy dragging me off the edge again with this bizarre lock-on bullshit in this game, you fucking pig. There's a bonfire around here somewhere. Gargoyle gremlins. Somebody's removed these dickheads from here, which is good, because that was always a stupid place bunch of enemies. As soon as you appear, there's a fucking bonfire that was shooting at you. It was so annoying. Well, Down there is the last sinner. I'm not gonna beat that crazy bitch. So I'm out of options. I have to try and take on the bird, man. Come on, pal, wake up. Fucking moron! Let's try Birdman.
Lightning strikes. Lightning strikes.
Potent. No doubt about it.
Lightning strikes.
Dodge that shit move! Cursed! It's over. Fuck you!
The evil force grows ever more hungry for souls.
Rise from your grave. Never give up.
What fucking garbage. I haven't got time for this, nerd. What's going on? If you're in this sucky covenant, you can get invaded, is that it? Regardless of being human? Fuck you, game. I haven't got time to fucking this nerd to find me. Oh, here
decisive
he is.
Battle.
You fucking total dork.
Now two souls are fiercely entangled.
I don't really care, nerd. Who wins this? I just want it over with. Why didn't that hit him? See you, nerd, you fucking dork!
If love for his family is power, then no one is stronger.
Alright, let me use the bonfire! Why? Try this coward again, you fuck. Birdman coward. Surround him. Fuck off. Around him. I'm pinned.
Press the button rapidly.
Stab of pure cheating power. This covenant is what's fucking me up because the damage is so garbage for me and so potent from him. It means I can't make one bumble. No fucking room! Get away from the corner, you fucking cunt! Over here, cunt. The blue sword poke of complete truth. Fucking burn, son of a bitch! The tediousness of this fucking covenant. That's what's making it hard. The damage is garbage. Aww. Well, I mean, not even new areas, an area I've been to. Here again. Give. Remember, we got the Birdman here again in Scholar of the First Sin in this arena. Oh. Don't we, Keith? You know. You fucking know. What the hell?! Well, it blew me up then, I was up high. Birdman means to strike you down. Oh, he's here again, alright. Oh, with lasers though now! You're stronger than ever. And the tedium is... The tedium is true.
From your grave, never.
Since when
give
can
up.
He do these other moves? What the hell? Did you know about this, Frank? Why are you targeting other things? Look now! The floating sword, the dancing sword, if you will. Get this off and dance. Blow you all away. Except for you, you live somehow. Fuck you. You can't let the Birdman get a distance away from you. You can't. This is how. He then shoots transparent. Unless that's your only shot. No, he's back. Not that he's in the way here. I don't really need to fight. I was blocking! Stay near him, don't let him start shooting magic. Most potent move. Don't be over there. See you get me with that shit in here. You'll run off now, won't you? I've not fought fair. Whoops. Fuck you, you shit! And remembering the strategy with him now, it's slow, it's tedious, pathetic even. He's pathetic. He's a coward. Huh? Frank. Okay. Not be backstabbed, Frank. Guess who, pal? Guess who's back? If you step down there, you're in a world of hurt and there's no turning back. You gotta kill this barrel down, but this fool failed to do. No time for you to kick this barrel downward. No! What the hell? It didn't go off, it just pitifully fell over here. Anyway, kicking it round yourself. The chances of you getting it right then, fuck off. The only reason I didn't spend my souls because I thought, dickhead! I thought I'll spend them in there, but no I won't. I'll have to go spend them then, I'm not risking them getting lost. Not gonna do it. Cross over the plateau. See ya. Whoa! Didn't realize this guy was guarding the door. Use it. You missed, sucker. And this guy knows how to cross that bridge, cross the streams. Door. You missed with your fireball bullshit move. Uh-oh. What a miss. And this miss could be as good as a smile. He's in here. Not hit them! Shoot that. Now it's just between us, slob. Your fireball ability is great, but you put too much stock in it, though! Not as good as you think it is. This is where that door is that I thought led somewhere powerful and just led to death. What the hell? Who's he? He's new. First new guy in this modded area so far. Looks like one of those knights of the... What the hell did I call him again? I'm trying to think of the name of him now. Knights of the Old Retainers. That's who you are, isn't it, sucker? I'm just doing chip damage to you. Fucking retainer. Luckily you're slow, you're cumbersome, you're pathetic even. Bet you if that fire gets you though, it's an insta-kill. Luckily, you're not great with the embers there. Great with your aiming. Great for me. You're free, or you can get out. You're gonna run off like a bitch. Huh? Good girlfriend.
sleeping on the job, Phil!
It's a bumble, isn't it? Is there a bonfire in here, or am I just wishing for that? I'm not sure I ever beat this boss on my own. And now I've got this fucking ridiculous covenant in my area too. Doesn't look good, does it? Look at my axe, it's almost fucking frayed. Because of this nonsense that there's three of them. That's the fucking complete problem. On your own, you're not so tough. Uh-oh. You're gonna have to jump back up. Which I know you're capable of. I knew you could do it, Roboy.
Not me down there with your buddies!
Once there's three of them on you, you can forget this. The strength is greater again.
See, once there's that many, you can't do it!
This boss is stupid.
Hi, I'm bisexual. I'd like to buy you a drink and then get sexual. Where's my guy walking hunched over? Stand up straight, soldier. You're gonna get round-shouldered. Stand proud, space porn. I've got nothing in my space arsenal to deal with this.